During an interview with the New York Times posted this past week, former Vice President Mike Pence said that he is not, in fact, ruled out running for president, even if that means running against Donald Trump in 2024. He said, of course, "We'll go where we're called," referring to him and his wife, Nancy. You know, that's the way That's the way Karen and I have always approached these things. So Mike and Karen say, "We're not ruling anything out. If we're called, we'll go." But then he got a little more clear. "I have been very moved traveling around the country, how much people have made a point to express appreciation. It's been very humbling to me." The traveling around the country part there, folks, that's what we need to focus on. Because yes, Mike Pence has been traveling to early primary states. He's been to Iowa, he's been to New Hampshire. He's in Georgia right now. He's been working with his groups to raise money for Republican candidates in the midterms, money that he is actually giving to these Republicans, not like Donald Trump, who's raising a ton of money and just sitting on it down there at Mar-a-Lago. Mike Pence is actually out there doing the things that a potential Republican candidate should be doing. He's shoring up alliances. He's meeting with donors. He's traveling the country. He is talking to people. I 100% at this point believe that Mike Pence is throwing his hat into the ring for 2024. And it is going to be a bloodbath for him if, of course, Donald Trump decides to run for president. See, here's the problem Mike Pence has. Most people in this country know that Donald Trump is a horrible human being and an even worse president. Republicans don't exactly know that. So if Mike Pence were to get up there on that debate stage, with Donald Trump up there as well, how could he convince these voters that he would be better than Trump? You were a part of the administration. If they love Trump, then why not just go back to Trump? If they hate Trump, you're still associated with him. You're not going to get their votes. More importantly, on that debate stage, you can't attack Donald Trump because you were right there every step of the way in that administration. Trump, on the other hand, is going to absolutely lambast you for not going along with his coup plans. And maybe that takes Trump down, but it's going to take you down with him too. Mike Pence has no chance of winning a Republican nomination in 2024. And I say that as somebody who was very actually impressed with Mike Pence's past debate performances. Right, the two vice presidential debates that he did, he held himself very well. I honestly think he won both of them. Now, he lied his face off, let's be clear. But the average person out there doesn't know when he's lying, because the average person, let's not forget, doesn't digest politics the way the rest of us do. If you're watching this, you digest politics on a regular basis, and I thank you for that. 99% of the public ain't doing that. They're not watching Fox. They're not watching NBC or MSNBC or CNN or any of them. They're not watching any kind of political news. 99% of the country, folks. So they don't know that this man's lying. They just see him with his calm demeanor, his commanding, you know, handle of the issues, even if they're totally false. He does a good job. He couldn't do that against Trump. If you try to attack him, you're attacking yourself because you were a part of it. If you don't attack him, and you play nice with him, voters are going to look at that and say, well, why would I want Trump light when I've got Trump heavy over here? There is no path to victory for Mike Pence if Donald Trump is also running. And I think he knows that. And I think that's why he hasn't officially announced yet. He is, like many other Republicans, still testing the waters to see what Trump's going to do before they make any announcement. Because every elected Republican in this country is apparently terrified of Donald Trump.
What are you doing? It's over. The video's over. I'm done complaining about everything, and that's it. The end. Leave. Well, okay, if you're going to stick around, maybe you should give us a like, a comment, a share, or just subscribe to stay connected with all of our content. Or maybe you should consider becoming a member for some exclusive content and perks. Just follow the link in the description. Now, go. Just go.